What's up guys, we're making a little bit of a different video today. I'm gonna see how fast I can catch all the new fish in July. Hi Marina. I'm conducting a science experiment to see exactly how long it takes for me to catch every fish in July, and hopefully give you insight on how much time you need to spend to catch the new ones. So without further ado, let's begin. Anchovy, okay. What is that? A ribbon eel? I don't think that's a July exclusive. I just haven't played this game in a while. Hey, what are you doing? No, don't you dare. Oh my god, I almost pressed the wrong button. Jeez. Whoa, what is that? Yes. Oh. Our old friend the sea bass. What is this? Horse mackerel? Really? Still in July? Okay. What is that? An ocean sunfish? Let me just fact check something real quick. Alright, yeah, that is a new fish for July. So now we have two of the five new fish. Aw, clownfish. Squid. What is that? Tilapia? I have not seen that. There's a river fish. Huh. Field trip. I believe that was river. Oh, there's another one. Oh, there's another shark thing. Sucker fish? I thought it was a shark. Oh wait, now I get it. Sucker. Huh. Okay, there's a sucker fish you could catch in the ocean in July. Damn. Call it flounder. I'm gonna try one more and then I'll probably move to the west side of my island. Because this has been getting pretty frustrating. What? Yes! Oh my god, I caught it! Oh my god! Got a few sea bass and a few horse mackerel, and I was like, okay, this is a lost cause. Okay, that knocks out every new ocean fish that you could catch in July in Animal Crossing New Horizons. Now all that's left is I need one river fish and one, quote, pier fish. I didn't know that was a special area where you could catch fish, but apparently it is. So, I'll get back to you when I find something interesting or I find the new July fish. Fire! Damn it. Another stone, huh? Oh, what is this? Oh my god, a sweet fish! I thought it was gonna be bigger. Wow, I don't know if I'm like being remarkably lucky with this video. Oh man, what am I gonna swap this for? Wow, that's wild. So now I only need one pier fish, which is exciting.
Don't quit on me, your very best. Keep driving, there you go. That's it, you keep driving. Keep your knees off the ground. Keep driving it. Don't quit till you got nothing left. Keep moving, Brock. That's it. Keep going. I want everything you got. Come on, keep going.
It hurts.
Don't quit on me. Your very best. Keep driving. There you go.
He's heavy!
I know he's heavy.
I'm by out of strength!
Then you negotiate with your body to find more strength, but don't you give up on me, Brock. You keep going, you hear me? You keep going, you're doing good. You keep going. Do not quit on me. You keep going.
It hurts!
I know it hurts. You keep going. You keep going. It's all hard from here. 30 more steps!
See, you hate waking up
because
you waking up and you don't know the reason. You waking up and you don't have no design in mind.
You keep going, Brock. Come on. Come on. Keep going. You promised me your best. Your best. Don't stop. Keep going.
Too hard.
It's not too hard. You keep going. Come on, Brock. Give me more. Give me more. Keep going. 20 more steps. 20 more. Keep going.
But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward.
Don't quit! Don't quit! Brock Kelly, you don't quit! Keep going! Keep going! Go, Brock Kelly! You don't quit on me! No, you keep going! You keep going! Go, Brock! 10 more steps! 10 more! 10 more! 10 more! Keep going! Don't quit! Give me your heart! You can't!
Why are you here? And where are you going?
Come on, Brock!
People can do something themselves. They want to tell you can.
Come on, Brock!
Go and get it.
One more.
Please, last one. It'd be amazing if this was it. Brock!